The Empire Airway Exhibition at the Kensington Science Museum was opened by the Secretary for Air, Sir Philip Cunliffe-Lister, and the world's future aircraft was on view. From the aerodrome of the future, it is only a short step backwards to one of the most remarkable of present-day achievements.